morning, excellencies and my respected teachers. I'm going to talk about yoga in our life. The word yoga originates from Sanskrit, which means to join, to unite. Yoga is a group of physical, mental and spiritual practice or disciplines which originated in ancient India. International Yoga Day is celebrated on the 21st June to get aware of effects and facts of the yoga for proper healthy life. Nowadays in modern life, people living in big cities have to face several problems, and one of them is laziness. People don't have time due to their daily stressful life. But remember my friend, maintaining a good health is much important than growing financially, because without health you cannot work, and without work you cannot earn. Even adults are also facing some problems in their life like joint pain and walking. My friends, yoga is an art which connects our soul, mind and body together and makes us strong, flexible, peaceful and healthy. Yoga is well known to increase peace in our body and fights against all stress and problems. Once a person starts doing yoga on a regular basis, they will start feeling the effect very soon. It also helps in removing joint pain, which is mostly observed in elder people. Even 10 or 20 minutes of yoga can awake you fully. It is scientifically proven that there couldn't be any better way to increase blood flow in body than yoga. It helps you to keep your body oxygenated. It makes your heart much healthy and helps it work more efficiently. Yoga helps to maintain and develop the physical as well as mental health. This means that you are less stressed and can quickly focus on your work. That is why children and teenagers are also encouraged to do yoga, because it helps them focus on their study better. Yoga helps in making you more muscular and stronger. Yoga is very useful, which is easy to do and helps in getting rid of certain serious health problems that are common in today's lifestyle. Yoga is a miracle. Once followed, it will guide you the whole life. 20 or 30 minutes of yoga a day can change your life in the long run. Better health means better life. Happy International Yoga Day. If you like